Hello everyone, this is Saurabh Saxena and my topic for the presentation is bioorganic solar cells. So let's start with the name itself. By using the term bioorganic, what I mean is bio plus organic. In this presentation, I'll discuss about a way of generating electricity through bio and organic resources using solar energy. Plants belong to the nature. We all know how important plants and trees are for our lives. We all want greenery around us, and at the same time, we need electricity for almost every day-to-day activity. We need electricity for our basic needs to luxury needs. So, wouldn't it be great if we could generate electricity through plants or trees? With that idea in my mind, I started googling that if there is any research that has been done based on fetching energy from plants. I found that Vanderbilt University has already done this. They used photosynthetic protein that is found in spinach, which is responsible for converting solar energy into electrochemical energy. Amazingly, they use that photosynthetic protein with silicon and able to extract substantial amount of energy. From this research, I got to know that this is very much possible to generate electricity from green vegetables. I tried to replicate the same experiment by using the other green vegetables like peas. So let's see the video which demonstrates extracting energy from green peas. Right now, this is not connected, thus this is showing zero voltage. I have used graphite as cathode and zinc as anode. As you see in this video, I have taken 11 peas which are connected with each other in series, and each end of the series is connected with multimeter which will be used to measure the voltage. When both the ends are connected with multimeter will show the volt. As you can see, it is reflecting the voltage between 2.7 volt to 3.1 volt. Isn't it amazing? as I have tasted upon Lady Fingers, peas, and with this simple setup, they are able to generate some amount of voltage. Now, I'm looking for new ideas which help me to know what are the various ways or effective ways to generate energy more efficiently. Another thing is that this kind of research opens doors to a lot of further researches that includes all those green vegetables. Like I have tested upon peas, lady fingers, and the research link I showed in my video. There may be some other plants or vegetables that are much more efficient than all these. Further research should identify such things and go in more depth in the process, what actually causing it to generate electricity and how we can make it more efficient.